Rip run. I don't think I can do this clean. Yep. That's unfortunate. Alright. But I was just gonna be able to juke him then. I thought F-Zero was a pain in the ass. I wonder. It's kind of what I wanted. Ow. Ow! That was so close. Tantalizing. I've got to figure out a way to basically not get hit. So I'll take the hit then. Yeah. wasn't good. And dead. Those green things, they're very difficult to dodge. Can I get like a... Yeah, I can get full life from it, okay. Wait, I probably messed up. He doesn't respawn, does he? Yeah, I fucked up. It's fine, that's fine. Wasn't happening. I know what the strat is now. Took a while, but it was worth it. That was not worth it. I couldn't even see the fucking thing. It's like a homing missile. It just like attaches itself and just... It just sucks. I wonder... Yeah, it would be possible to climb back up to kill that. Yeah, okay. So we've also got another avenue here we can explore. If we, even if we get hit with that green thing, we can go all the way back up to that spider mama in that first room. I'm just gonna go straight across. How did it hatch itself? I'm really bad at games like this. I am apparently not great either. Like, this thing only has the one weapon, so... The only way forward is to try to juke that green thing. I think the music's okay, but I'll pump it up a little bit more. Oh, best followers, primes, and viewers on mountviewers.com. Oh. Is that so? And just like that. And just like that. And just like that with a rat-a-tat-tat. Come on. There we go. Being said, can I? Yeah, I can. I can backtrack to get the life back, but I'd rather deal with this green thing now. No. Let's backtrack for it. Ow. Killing the spider better be worth it at this point. Probably worth it. Ow. Still probably worth it. Alright, I've got a good feeling. Jumped over the lazy sleepy dog. What, pray tell, is a fox? English, though long ago succumbed to evolution's motionless twisting lever, seems to be with us once again. Queen Elizabeth I has bestowed upon us a new dream. Come into my arms. We have much to learn. What a great find.